Aw, yeah, smell that glorious animated meat, y'all. Flip it. And bring me some tomatoes, onions, and lettuce for said animated meat. And while you're at it, some tea cakes for my parched palate. Harvey Seasalt, what up?
Hey, yo, voted as the best in the asylum. My words can cause damage like I'm texting while I'm driving. Not the type when I get festive to get violent, but I'll beat you puppets down like my Mexican compadres do. Ahead of y'all like hallelujah. My crew put in work, then we rendezvous at a bar in Lakersham, sipping Anchor Steam. I used to wanna take over, I had that banker's dream. You know that speech where you thank God, then thank your team. At a majorly themed award, so they say is esteemed. I know now it ain't as great as it seems. I'm singing la 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 la, yeah yeah yeah. I can't sing, but I still try. Cause one day I will die, and according to skilled scientists like Bill Nye, it's not true that I will fly onto a hill high in an angel-filled sky where everything is amazing. So while I'm still here, I add melody when I say things. I tap into that heaven that is part of us. If you ain't found it yet, then you must not be looking hard enough. I get it started up, and I do not think it's a head trip. I heard a voice, and I listened when it said shit. That's why I'm based in Hollywood like I'm Fredericks. To entertain should be in my name like it is in Cedric's. My brain is such a powerful thing. It's connected to the gods by a powerful string. There's a phone on either side, it's really loud when it rings. And the message of a melody it bountifully brings. Then I sing it to a crowd and it sings it back to me. Except for the rappers in the back who just act snooty. The few who adore it consider it euphoric. Whether deep or sophomoric, my people are all for it. So the verdict's either still out or it's a hung jury. Whether I will kill the game like dude from Kung Fury. When I sing my shit, I make sure it's sung surely. Like la 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 la. Yeah, ow, I feel like I'm being reborn. My brain was a consistency of cream corn. Cold soul drinking whiskey just to keep warm. Without power like how Jesus had his sheep shorn. They sleep on me, they can keep snoring. The internet brought me to the world like I'm free porn. Rappers keep boring me. Your girl must be 4 out of 5 dentists. She always recommends Oral-B. Sometimes I rap morbidly like a 450-pound dude storming the beaches in Normandy at war, then he drowns. But right now I'm just adoring the sound of my own voice. Speaking of which, yo, my voice is a penis and the beat is a vagina. The love that we make is the sweetest of its kind. You can't bring me down, I'm too high, bruh. You can't alter my course, I made my mind up. My inner light is like them psychedelic northern ones. My inner child is like them stage mind performer ones. My deepest thoughts are some widely assorted ones. Future generations will be thankful I recorded them. I write under the California sun like Jim Morrison. A normal summer day, I meditate until the chorus come. The universe is enormous and forces one to feel it. A break from the real shit we deal with. Yo, if you a lyric fan, I'm your spirit animal. My next mixtape will be accompanied by a hymnal. Used to wait for the machine like the gym fool. Now I keep it simple, no need to infiltrate. That side of depression with your dinner plate was not what you expected, like when you meet your Tinder date. Yeah, the picture's great, but something isn't right. Life's unfiltered lucky strikes, not a Winston Light. One who went to Princeton might see a different sight when they viewing me. They may be new to tomfoolery. Allow me to say one more verse real stupidly. Yo, a common question I'm asked is when and where I'm at. Real soon I'll be back to take care of that. More tales from the road like I'm Kerouac. Pussy on the road like a feral cat. Dispersed through the earth where my harem's at. Around my house is where your bitch is running errands at. I'm too dumb for you to bother me, but still the most scholarly shopper on a shopping spree at the Dollar Tree. I'd hate to have to follow me because the greats father me. I'm on my own island and I run this shit with sovereignty. How could you not see the God in me?